Oh, believe me, there's a time.
Yeah.
when the fields and the meadows were covered in corn. There were blackbirds and thrushes singing on every tree, and the larks, they sang melodious at the dawning of the day. And the larks, they sang melodious. And the larks, they sang melodious. And the larks, they sang melodious at the dawning of the day. A sailor and his true love were walking one day. Said the sailor to his true love, I'm bound far away. I'm bound for the West Indies, where the loud cannons roar. I am bound to leave my Nancy, she's the girl that I adore. I am bound to leave my Nancy, saying, take this, my dearest Willie, and my heart will go too. And as he stood embracing her, from her eyes the tears fell, saying, may I go along with you? Oh, no, my love, farewell. Saying, may I go along with you? Saying, for the topsail is hoisted and the anchor is weighed, and the ship she stands waiting for the next flowing tide. And if ever I return again, I will make you my bride. And if ever I return again, and if
Cappuccino.
Suddenly our hall door was thrown open rather wide. There stood
stood my wife and she exclaimed, "You horrid, nasty man! Where have you been? You're drunk! Deny it if you can." I'll not tell you a lie.
Agnes
is a fact, and the truth I'll not deny. No point in deceiving you, upon my soul I wouldn't. I tried to find the mask, and upon my soul I couldn't. I closed the door quite dignified and tried to get upstairs. My dignity soon dropped quite unawares. My foot caught in the carpet, and down I came full stretch. My wife said, "This is dreadful, get up, you horrid wretch."
Savage.
I'll not tell you a lie. Agnes is a fact, and the truth I'll not deny. No point in deceiving you, upon my soul I wouldn't. I tried my damnedest to get up, upon my soul I couldn't. At last she got me up the stairs and into our bedroom. My wife said, "This is dreadful. I think I'm going to swoon." As I sat there upon the chair, through the pain in my poor head, my wife said, "Undress yourself at once and get into bed." I'm a tell you a lie.
I wish it's a fact. And the truth of much denied. No point in deceiving you, upon my soul I wouldn't. I tried to take my trousers off, upon my soul I couldn't.
I lay upon the floor some time until I woke from sleep. To see my wife look down on me made me feel rather cheap. A great big smile was on her face. "Ah, my sexy little man, come into bed and be nice to me now, if you can." I'll not tell you facts, and the truth I'm not tonight. No point in deceiving her, upon my soul I wouldn't. She waited patiently all night, upon my soul, I couldn't. Now, I never was teetotaler, or I never drank too much, but whiskey and strong liquor, from this night forth, I'll never touch. I feel much better now. Upon my soul, I think it's coffee, tea, and cocoa. From this night forth, I drink.
I'm not.